And as you can see, I already need gas. What's up, guys? Rob Myers Jr. back with another video. You feel me? Y'all see what's going on. It is currently 11:46 in the morning and I have a haircut at 12. So I'm getting ready to go to that. But first, I need to go to Wawa and put some gas in my car because I have no gas and I also need an oil change. I don't know when I'm gonna get that, but I'll get it at some point, maybe next Monday or the Monday after that. I don't know, but we'll see. 0% oil life. And then we go to fuel economy. I only have 18. Come on, focus. 18 miles. So yeah, luckily I live 2 seconds from a Wawa, so you know, it doesn't really play a factor. Saying I can go home and have no gas and, you know, but my appointment's at 12. I don't gotta be there right at 12 because every time I get there right at 12, he always got somebody in the chair. You're seeing me right here now. Let's see how much we gotta pay. Do y'all turn your car off when y'all get gas? Cause I don't. I leave mine on. Turn your car off is something you don't have to do. Yeah, I don't do it. I don't know about y'all. Y'all might do it. I don't do it. God damn, how much the gas cost for y'all at? Cause I ain't gonna lie, this shit be a little high. Okay. Three. Then throw that in there. Yeah. Now we wait. Yeah, man. I don't turn my car off when I get gas. I feel like it's no point. See everybody else that do it. I don't, because like I said, it's no point. But shit, we already up to $20. Definitely looking at, like, I don't know, like around here, I pay generally around, like, I would say about 60, in between like $62 and $65. Yeah, cause right now I'm at $35 and I am like a little over halfway, almost at 3/4. But yeah, I need them to hurry up so I can hurry up and get to this barber shop. You know what I'm saying? But as a Scat Pack owner, you know, you have to be able to afford a lot of things. You know what I'm saying? I'm at the gas station like every other day and I'm spending like $60. So y'all do the math on that. Every other day or every 3 days. It's either every other day or 3 days after I fill up. You know what I'm saying? It varies depending on how I'm driving. So yeah, it just finished and let me show y'all.
So yes,
I told you, in between $62 to $65, anywhere in between that. That's what I pay every single time. Now in the summer, it might be higher than that. Not even gonna hold you, huh? I need to go get a car wash. time to get away. It just, you know what I'm saying, it comes with a lot. And also with the car payment, you know what I'm saying, it that also varies between on how much money you're putting down or how much money you want to pay a month, you know what I'm saying? And my car payment, you know, my car payment is not low, but it's very good. It's not low, but it's very good, and I have great credit, you know what I'm saying? So all that shit plays a factor in how you can afford, you know what I'm saying, something like this. And for all my new viewers that's tuning in, I had a scat pack prior to this. I had a slim body. And you know, it was the same thing, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be able to maintain it and all that. You know, brakes and rotors all together, those are about, you're looking at like 1300, I think. 1300-1400 for brakes and rotors if you're getting all four. So yes, it, you know, it's no joke for real. But yeah, I've only had this car for about, what, going on 3 months, I believe. I got this car in November. So yeah, you know, just daily life as a scat pack owner, you know, it's, I love the car, but it's affordable. And a lot of people, you know, you might think like, damn, I can't. It's affordable, but don't fuck yourself up trying to rush to get yourself one of these. You could, you know what I'm saying, fuck yourself over in the long run. So if you can't really afford it, don't jump out the window, jump out the gate and try to do that, because this shit's not cheap. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be able to, all right, like, save some bread up. Save some bread up, save some cheese up. And be like, all right, now I can really afford this shit now. Like, you know what I mean? Is this a cop? Look at this guy behind me. I don't know if y'all can see him, he's right on my ass. I can't tell if this is a cop or not. I don't think it is though. It's a cop? What that look like to y'all? Nah, that's not a cop. What is that? Nah, it's some white old lady. She ain't no cop. Very great sounding car, by the way. Look at him. What are you doing, bruh? Look at him. Can y'all see this guy? Look at him. Happy as shit. Chill. All
right, y'all, I just got my cut. It's Harry.
I mean,
but look. My car is super, super, super dirty. So what we're about to do is, we can right here and wash it.
How is that shit doing? Whoa, what's this? What the fuck?
Hold on, I'm gonna have to put some plastic dip on that shit. Damn. I don't know when I did that. I don't even know if I did that. That must have been for somebody else. That probably was there before I got the wheel. Cause what? I don't remember curbing my car.
Get all the way in there. You know what I'm saying?
All right, I know y'all don't wanna see all this, so I'm gonna pick the camera back up when I'm done.
Are we halfway done, man? You know what I'm saying? Got this shit covered. It's covered.
You know what I mean? I gotta hurry up though, only got like 3 minutes. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, I gotta get right. I gotta make sure I get right. Okay, yo, my 15 minutes is over, so I have no choice but to be done. Y'all be the judge. I don't think I did. I mean, it's alright, but I'm still. This shit still ass. Like, look, I still got that inside here, bro. I don't know where the fuck that be coming from. Bro, that's been there since I went to Clemson, bro. Since I went to South Carolina. I don't know how to get that off the guard. I mean, for the most part, it look okay. It looks alright, but I really need to get this shit, like, detailed.
Alright, y'all, I'm now on the highway. You know, just cruising. You know what I'm saying? Now, say, for instance, I put this bitch in track. I'm probably like 20 minutes away from the crib. I'll probably lose a whole fourth tank of gas, one-fourth tank of gas, or quarter tank. I'll probably lose a whole quarter tank if I gunned it from here, like, to my crib. I'll lose a whole quarter. But no, though, let me show y'all one thing, right? Anybody, you know what I'm saying? If you're gonna become a Scat Pack owner, you know what I'm saying? If that's something that you wanna do within the future, or you might just be one already and you just clicked on the video to watch it. Hey man, I got two things for y'all. Make sure, depending on where you live at, you know what I'm saying? It's not really bad in certain places. I know in certain places it's bad, like Philly, I know California is kind of bad, like Los Angeles area. Definitely Atlanta. Y'all all know that. Atlanta, Michigan, certain parts of Michigan. Make sure you get a kill switch. Make sure you get a kill switch. Make sure you get the cover. It's a cover for the middle part, like right here. So it's like you can. They can, like, pull this red lever and put your car in neutral and, like, you know what I'm saying, take it. And also, last but not least, make sure you get a wheel lock. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you get yourself one of them. Make sure you get yourself a wheel lock, for sure. You know what I'm saying? And that's just, like, a basic thing if you don't have a kill switch or anything. Or if you don't have anything for protection on your Scat Pack, make sure you at least have a wheel lock, at least. I know they have like certain tools and stuff, but to bypass it, but it still buys you some time. If you have that on your car, it buys you time, because you know what I'm saying? Say for instance, they break your window and that shit right there, and they don't have a tool to break it, they can't take your car, bro, because you're not gonna be able to turn that bitch unless they tow it. But motherfuckers ain't doing that shit. But yeah, man, I'm on the highway. I'm on my way home. I'm getting ready to go home and eat some food. I'm hungry as a mother, man. You know what I mean? About to go home and make some oatmeal. Let's go home and make some oatmeal. And yeah, rap coming soon, bro. I'm telling y'all, my rap is really coming soon. Rap is coming real, real soon. I'm not gonna tell y'all what it is, but. Hey man, raps is expensive. Just know that. Raps is expensive. I need to get my rap. I need to also get this starlights in here. I don't know if I'm gonna do my starlights first and then my rap, or my rap, then my starlights. Some people were saying do starlights first. Let me know what you guys think in the comments on what I should do. If you guys think I should do starlights first or rap first. Rap's gonna take longer. Starlights only take a day or two. So I'm leaning towards more of the rap, because the rap is, you know, way more expensive than starlights. So yeah, but we're gonna do that. I appreciate everybody that's tuned into the video. You know, this was just a quick little day in the life of a Widebody Scat Pack owner. You know, showing y'all, you know what I'm saying, getting the car washed and telling y'all about different things about what you need for the car. What you need to afford it and how you can get one and all of that type of different stuff. So make sure y'all stay locked in, you know what I'm saying? It's possible. You know what I'm saying? This was my dream car at one point. Now I'm my dream car is something different, you know what I'm saying? And I will get to that one, but This was my dream car, and I obtained it. This is my second scat, not my first. This is my second scat. You know what I'm saying? Not a lot of people can say that they had two scats. You know what I'm saying? I went from slim body to a wide body. You know what I'm saying? So the only thing next after that is what? Y'all know what? I ain't got to say it. But yeah, man. Like I said, if you tuned into the video, make sure to like, share, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? And let me give y'all a little slight pull. You know what I mean? I ain't got no leeway. And I'm out of here, though. I love y'all, man. Make sure y'all press that sub button, man. Press that notification button, bro. Real rap, let's do it. And we going.
Might hurt a little. Real tough. Yeah. I just need a breath of fresh air. Come on. I done went places, I suggest you niggas never step there. Yeah. I done smiled, I done shed tears.